Harini, and today we'll be looking at the most important current affairs of May 21st, 2021. So without much delay, let's get into the first question. So the first question is, when is the International Day of Living Together in Peace observed? So the answer is option C, May 16th. The International Day of Living Together in Peace is observed on May 16th since 2018. Moving on to the next question. Second question is, National Dengue Day is celebrated in India on which day? So the answer is option A, 16th of May. National Dengue Day in India is celebrated on 16th of May. Moving on to the next question. Third question is, which Indian peacekeeper has honored by the UN chief who lost his life in the line of duty in 2020? So the answer is option A, Yuvraj Singh. So Yuvraj Singh, Indian peacekeeper, has been honored by the UN chief who lost his life in the line of duty in 2020. Moving on to the next question. Fourth question is, who has been appointed as the head coach of Indian women's national cricket team? So the answer is option D, Ramesh Powar. The Board of Control for Cricket in India has announced spinner Ramesh Powar as the head coach of Indian women's cricket team. Moving on to the next question. Fifth question is, the International Day of Light is observed annually on which day? So the answer is option A, 16th of May. The International Day of Light is observed on 16th of May. Moving on to the next question. Sixth question is, what is the name of the cyclone that is likely to hit Konkan coast and Mumbai, Thane, Raigad and Palghar on 16th and 17th of May? So the answer is option A, Tauktae. The Regional Meteorological Department in Mumbai said the cyclone Tauktae is likely to hit Konkan coast in Maharashtra and Mumbai, Thane, Raigad and Palghar. The cyclone has made landfall in Saurashtra. It is in Gujarat. Moving on to the next question. Seventh question is, who has been named as the first woman to lead Italy's secret services? So the answer is option C, Elisabetta Belloni. The former ambassador has been named as the first woman to lead Italy's secret services. Prime Minister Mario Draghi announced Elisabetta Belloni as the head of the Department of Information Security, which is also known as DIS. Moving on to the next question. Eighth question is, who has created a world record by scaling Mount Everest twice in the shortest span of time within a season? So the answer is option C, Migma Tenji Sherpa, a 43-year-old Nepali mountain guide, has created a world record by scaling Mount Everest twice in the shortest span of time within a season. Moving on to the next question. Ninth question is, the Digi Gold is a digital platform to enable investment in gold through digital mode. The platform has been launched by which bank? So the answer is option B, Airtel Payments Bank. Airtel Payments Bank has launched DigiGold, a digital platform for making investment in gold by its customers. Moving on to the next question. Tenth question is, in which state Ayush Department launched a statewide wellness program Ayush Gurdwar for COVID-19 patients? The answer is option B, Himachal Pradesh. Himachal Pradesh Ayush Department launched a statewide wellness program Ayush Gurdwar for COVID-19 patients in Solan district. Moving on to the next question. 11th question is, Malerkotla has announced as 23rd district of which state? So the answer is option B, Punjab. Punjab Chief Minister Amrinder Singh has announced the creation of new district of Malerkotla, carving the state's only Muslim majority town from Sangrur district. Moving on to the next question. Twelfth question is, who has been chosen as the People's Advocate of UN Climate Change Conference, which is also known as COP26? So the answer is option D, David Attenborough. So David Attenborough has been named as the People's Advocate of UN Climate Change Conference, which is scheduled to be held in Glasgow under the chairmanship of United Kingdom. Moving on to the next question. 13th question is, the RBI has cancelled the license of United Cooperative Bank Limited based in which state? The answer is option C, West Bengal. Reserve Bank of India has cancelled the license of United Cooperative Bank Limited, BANGNA, West Bengal, as it does not have adequate capital and earning prospect. Moving on to the next question. 14th question is, name the newly elected Chief Executive Officer of the footwear company Bata India. So the answer is option A, Gunjan Shah. Gunjan Shah is the newly elected Chief Executive Officer of Bata. Moving on to the next question. 15th question is, China has successfully landed its first Mars rover on the Red Planet. What is the name given to this rover? So the answer is option D, Zhurong. China successfully achieved the feat of landing its first Mars rover Zhurong on the Red Planet, and it has become the only second nation to do so. So that's it. We are done for the day, and thank you for watching our video. And if you think that we are doing good, please let us know in the comment section below, because it means a lot to us. And also give this video a thumbs up. I'll meet you in my next video. Till then, bye. It's me, Harini, signing off.